New on Daybreak, two people are recovering after this crash right here on the Spaulding Turnpike Connector. Rochester police say it happened shortly after noon on Tuesday when a 92-year-old driver crossed into the opposite travel lane and struck a car. Both drivers had to be extracted. We're told their injuries are not life-threatening.